use by the company's working group led by Lauren Mukunda. It said the crisis would only be settled by talks with the government, a demand that's been rejected.
I like the BBC.
At the summit, African leaders said they'd send troops to the region if necessary to enforce peace. It comes as fresh fighting has broken out between rebels and government troops. Bulgari sent this report from the outskirts of Goma in the Democratic Republic of Congo.
As the leaders talked peace in Kenya, it was the guns that talked on the ground. Foreign journalists forced to take cover